hell, in the sense that you have to go through hell to get to the other side, to realize hell is kind of a self-punishment, self-guilt thing. And yet you release yourself from hell, but in a way you have to go through it to find that out. And then you realize that heaven is kind of the same thing. It's like you can go to heaven, but heaven isn't the ultimate. You know, heaven is just kind of also a concept, an idea. It's really the ultimate is source, to be in, to rebirth into source, which source is what we call God. So it's not yet God.
Something is about to give. I can feel it coming. I think I know what it is. I'm not afraid to die. I'm not afraid to live. And when I'm flat on my back, I hope to feel like I did. And hardness, it sets in. You need some protection. The thin was the big idea.